Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, ladies and gents. Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to rock? Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, ladies and gents. Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to rock? Would you like to do a number with me? Would you like to do a number with me? Would you like to do a number with me? Would you like to do a number with me? Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, ladies and gents. Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to rock? Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, ladies and gents. Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to rock? Would you like to do a number with me? Would you like to do a number with me? Would you like to do a number with me? Come on! Would you like to do a
Well, isn't this nice? Live music with a live audience. Finally. Oh man, so good to be back here. The last time we were here was just Dee and I. We did a, you know, it was just a live stream. They didn't allow anybody in. It was so strange, you know. All the years I've been playing in this room and seeing all you great faces staring back. So good to see a lot of you tonight. I see a lot of familiar faces. I like it. So, yeah, this is going to be a blast. We're going to play some new things, some old favorites, and of course a lot of things you recognize from this little show I've got to do over the years, Live from Daryl's House stuff. But right now we'll continue on with another one of my own here. This is something called Crusade.
Thank you.
you guys. Thank you so much. All right, we'll kind of stay in that mode and take you on a little adventure. This is feeling good. So, all right, well, we'll dive into a couple of songs that I know you guys will know some of these. So, some of you do know that, you know, I've had the incredible privilege of playing on Daryl's show for all those years and all those episodes. So we'll do a couple of things from some of those shows, kind of some of my favorites. We'll do this one here from a great, you know, younger artist. His name is Gavin DeGraw. And I've been a big fan of this song for a long time, and we were able to do it on one of the episodes, and he rocked it out. So we'll try to recreate it here for you tonight. It's Gavin DeGraw. It's called I Don't Wanna Be. Play an oldie but goodie, a song I grew up listening to by one of my heroes, the great, incredible Todd Rundgren. Any Todd fans here? So I've been and yeah, we're right into it. Ooh.
nestled inside. Only you, only you. So we walked alone, but I knew that there was something wrong. And a feeling that made me so strong about you.
Chuck was so anxious to get that song going. What I was going to say, though, is how much the great Todd Rundgren means to me. And lo and behold, you know, obviously most musicians weren't doing too much this last year. I was trying to keep as busy as I could. But out of the blue, Todd called and asked me to do a virtual tour. Any of you guys see that? It was really pretty amazing. It was pretty mind-blowing, and leave it to Todd to do something like that. He did basically kind of like the world's longest, most extensive virtual tour. We went to Chicago and did 25 shows in a row. They were streamed at different places in the world, and it was such a blast. It was so great to work with him again, and an incredible band. So there's my Todd story. Yeah. All right, so we'll do a brand new song. I just released this, a week ago? And what is this song about? Anyway, Dee Sawyer on vocals here. You know her. You've seen her before. We actually met right here on this stage just over 5 years ago. And after we did, you know, I wrote a song about her. We were kind of separated. I had to go to Japan with Hall & Oates for a month. And I wrote this lovely little romantic song called Smile. about her amazing smile. And then a couple other songs along the way. And lo and behold, now I'm writing songs about comparing her to natural disasters. Guys, you know what I'm talking about, right? But good natural disasters. This is called this is called The Perfect Storm.
Doesn't really matter, 'cause the sunshine in my brain. When things start bringing me down, it doesn't bother me, 'cause I feel 2 feet off the ground. Like a clock ticking down, there's no better sound.
Thank you, guys.
I'm not stormy.
Sometimes you are. All right, we'll do an instrumental here. Isn't that right? How you doing, Chuck? You good? You looking badass tonight, I may say. Looking and sounding quite badass here in Pawley, New York. Cowbell time? No, it's not cowbell time quite yet. She is just so anxious to bang that cowbell. Don't worry, she'll get her chance at cowbell. Oh, we know that sign well. All right, this is the title track off of my my latest releases, which is an instrumental record. This one's called Sonic Soldier. Woo! Chuck Peterson on drums. All right, well, we'll do a song. I know you all know this one. Song written by a man that brought us all together in this great place. Daryl Hall and John Oates. Do a song for my other band. This is a little no can do. I can't go for that. Come on. We'll be right back. Thank you. I love that song myself. All right, well, here's one of my own, sort of in the same vein. This is a little motto I like to live by. It's called, you get back what you give. Ain't that the truth? Guys, how's everybody doing so far? Enjoying the food, the drink? And the music? Well, we hope so. We are certainly enjoying playing music for you guys. And everybody that's at home in the comfort of their own home watching online tonight. Or wherever you may be on a mountain watching us from your phone, who knows. But we appreciate you tuning in and hanging with us and all the support you've been giving this great venue. They do the absolute best live streams, I think, in the world. All right, so we'll take another little trip into Live from Daryl's House world. Since this artist, Joe Walsh, is somebody I've admired and listened to pretty much all of my life. So we'll do this is a classic, needs no introduction. Goes like this. Two, three. Doesn't like that song. All right, we'll do another new song for you. This is just finished. It's called Master Plan. Slow it down a little bit here, and do another instrumental from the latest CD. And every time I do this, I always say I dedicate the song to one of my favorite guitar players of all time, which is the great Jeff Beck. You guys know who he is. Yeah, exactly. Nobody plays like him. So anyway, this is one of my own. This is called Helpless. Keep it on the slow side for just another minute and do a song I wrote. You know, when things got scary last year, we were, hauling oats did a show at Madison Square Garden. on like June 28th. Were you guys there? And literally within 2 weeks, everything got shut down and kind of scary, as we all know. So, you know, what's a musician to do other than to try to turn it into something creative? So I wrote a little song during that time. She and I were separated because you were in another state and we couldn't see each other. So I wrote this little song, I think it's about a year ago. In fact, just a year, a couple of days ago. It's called When This Is All Over.
This window and everything is still. I'm thinking about tomorrow. Is this a test of will? And lifting like a satellite, and I don't have a plan. So wake me up right before we land. Early morning showers never seem to end. Drifting over darkness till the sun can shine again. And I can't wait a million years to feel your lips on mine. But till then, I've got so much time. When this is all over, when this is all through, nothing in the weather can keep me coming for you. When this is all over and we're coming through, there'll be 100 ways that I'll be kissing you. Looking at your picture, you're shining brighter than the sky. But what I give to see you, I'd walk 100,000 miles. But we can weather it together, keep our love alive, till we reach that moment back in time. When this is all over, when this is all through, there's nothing in the world that can keep me coming for you. When this is all over and we're coming through, be 100 ways that I been kissing you, in 1,000 ways that I've been touching you.
Y'all good? All right, well, that leads us to this song, because it's true, we are all in this whole thing together. Yeah.
change direction. You will head it for the wall. Recognize the true connection. Let me catch you when you fall. Cause we're in it together.
Hey Chuck, I'm thinking hit me with something a little funky.
Thank you.
Chuck, should we keep it kind of funky? All right, hit me with some. Back in the day, I was with this band called Average White Band. Yeah. AWB, let's do some Pick Up the Pieces. Come on. We'll be right back. Thank you guys, you're having a good time now. So good to see you all. This is so much fun. Once again, we've got D Sawyer on vocals, tambourine, cowbell, shaker, shaking it all up. Chuck Peterson on drums. So if it's all right, if I can indulge myself and do a little bit more rock and roll territory and do a song by one of my, you know, we all have our favorites. I love funk and soul, I love blues, I love all kinds of music, but I kind of grew up being a rock kid. And one band I discovered when I was a young kid was the great Cheap Trick, who we had live from Daryl's house right here in this room. Five Marshall amplifiers pointing at each other, blowing our heads off. And we did this old classic Cheap Trick song. It's a great song. We have a lot of fun singing it. Sing with us. Help us out on the chorus. It's a song about weird parents. I'm sure we have some right here tonight. Probably plenty watching at home. We're all weird in our own way. So this is a song called Surrender.
Spike, she's really up on this. Be falling down.
That's what I'm talking about. Did you all have a good time? This was so much fun. Oh man, so great to see you all. So we'll leave you with this one here. Song about just, you know, standing up for what you believe in. This is called Won't Go Quietly. Thank you so much, guys. Once again, Chuck Peterson on drums, Dee Sawyer on vocals. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. We had a great time. But I'm going to stick around if you're interested. I've got some CDs over there. I'm going to sign some things, hang out, and say hi to you guys. What was that? You really want one more?
Show.
gentlemen. Good night now, ladies and gents. That's the end of the show. Now it's time to go. Would you like to do another day? Would you like to do another day?